Hi friends, today I finished create module GSM for car alarm. Car alarm very cheap without GSM options, but it have pin out what you can set program. In my car alarm is Ukrainian brand Magnum model M25. It have three pin out what you can set program additional. In my situation, I use one pin out and set program pager. Of course, it's not important, it's only same inner name of Magnum. But how it work? When alarm unlock, currently car we stay in lock car, yes? When alarm unlock, it send one signal, a range signal you can program in alarm, in 10 seconds to this pin. It mean car unlock. When have activation alarm, have signal every 10 seconds till alarm active. Simple control. And how I do? Here I use Arduino Nano and Sim800L model GSM. What allow connect to GPRS internet and also call or send SMS. This is test screen I will disconnect before install to car. Have also three relay, two from car 12 volt and one Arduino 5 volt relay. So when GSM module what I create get signal from car alarm, is turn on, initialize and send data to my server. After send data is call to phone number what have in list. So to cheap alarm, we add expensive options with GSM. Let's see how it works. This is a button for unlock car. Immediately after unlock, it will get signal, activate module, and module will start to work. Let's see. Now initialization module and is around 12-13 seconds. After this, it will start send data to my server, and after it will call here initialization finish, send data to server, wait little, sending successful, call to my phone number. Answer is melody what we set in program, depend from even different melody. Okay, I drop. Now alarm will automatically disable. So bonus side about this alarm, when is not active is use 0 volt energy, so extreme safe alarm. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, and if you want no detail, I can record more detailed video when explain how it's gonna repeat this project. Of course, you can do much more beautiful than what I do. Good luck to everyone. Bye bye.